Meanwhile, back here at home, a shooting in McClellanville leaves one person injured. Charleston County Sheriff deputies telling us it happened in the 800 block of South Santee Road Thursday night after 11:30. One person shot in the leg, being treated right now at Roper in Mount Pleasant. Deputies don't know much about this shooting other than they found shell casings on the scene. If you know anything about this incident, you are urged to call Crime Stoppers. The number is 554-1111.